if you still have holiday brain like I do and put liquid dish soap instead of dish detergent in your dishwasher, here's how to fix it. Take everything out and then put about a tablespoon of vegetable oil in the bottom of your dishwasher. Run a quick rinse cycle and then voila, you're good to go. Just cross your fingers that you don't make the same mistake again.